Hi folks, I'm going to explain in easy to understand terms what pitch on drain pipe is, which is also known as slope. Frequently, people understand what pitch is in that if you have a drain pipe, nothing's going to drain out of it if it's level. It has to have some kind of a pitch to it. But how is pitch derived at? How do you know what it really means? Because the three numbers that you usually going to see or going to deal with is going to be these numbers: eighth of an inch, quarter of an inch, half of an inch. But what does that mean? And that's what I'm going to explain to you in easy to understand terms. Incidentally, usually for homeowner work, the rule of thumb is a quarter of an inch, but a quarter of an inch of what? So it's a quarter of an inch per 12 inches, or of course, that's per foot. Now, what that translates into, because there are obviously four quarters in each inch, and there are 12 inches in a foot, that's 1/48 if you did a percentage. 1/4 inch per 12 inches is 1/48, and if you rough out the percent of what that is, because the other way the required pitch is indicated is in percentages, 1/48 is considered 2% pitch. 1/48 is 2/96, 2%, 2 of 100, 2% pitch. Now, likewise, if you double it to half inch, well, that's 4% pitch, or you see 4%. That's what that means. That means if, for instance, you had a 100-foot run of pipe, you would have 4 feet of pitch. 4 feet, 100-foot run, that's 4%. And then if the plans indicated the requirement of an eighth of an inch, now you have 1% pitch. And interestingly, the larger the pipe you install, the less pitch is required. And again, you always want whatever the pitch is, however you're installing your pipe, which is usually, again, homeowner's rule of thumb, 1/4 inch per foot, which roughly is 1 inch every 5 feet. That should help you. If you're installing 5 feet of pipe, you should have 1 inch of pitch. You always want the pipe run with uniform pitch. You do not want extreme pitch, then less pitch, then extreme pitch, because the wastewater will not flow at an even pace. And I'm hoping all these tips help you out there, whether you're hiring somebody, whether you're looking at plans, or if you're doing a little do-it-yourself project, that you have a greater degree of success in any of those three things. Thanks for watching.